Welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshata Kale and today we will learn English. Come on students, we will move to the lesson. Today we will learn English of standard first and the name of the topic is Guess. What will be the name of the topic? Yes, the name of the topic is colors. Okay, students, today we will learn to name the colors. Today we will learn to identify the colors. Okay, are you observing these colors? So beautiful colors. Isn't it? Now we will move to name and identify the colors. Students, this is a page of your Balabharati textbook. Here we can see the poem or the song Colors. First, we will read this slowly, okay? Then we will try to identify and name the colors. Okay, dear students? I will read this poem. Number 3, colors. Here, green parrot, green peas, green grass, green trees. Red apple, red tomatoes, red chili, red rose, white snow, white milk, white cotton, white silk, blue ice, blueberry pie, blue sea, blue sky. Yellow lemons, yellow flowers, yellow bananas, yellow stars. Yes, this is all about the colors poem reading. See here, green, red, white, blue and yellow. These colors are mentioned in this poem. And we can see so many objects which have these colors. Isn't it? We will learn one by one these stanzas. Okay? We will move to first stanza. Green parrot, green peas. See, this is a green color. See this, students, this parrot, parrot is a bird, you know that, right? Tota, it is green in color. What is this? Green parrot. Okay, green peas, this is pea. Mutter, your mom brings from the market. Your mom makes vegetables from this peas. What we call peas. And what is the color of the peas? They are green in color. See a green parrot, green peas, green grass. See, this is a grass. You know this? This is called grass. What is the color of the grass? That is green. Got this? Green grass and green trees. See, this is a tree. This is green in color. The leaves of the tree are green in color. So we say green tree. Got this, students? Again, I will tell you, the parrot has green color. Peas has green color. This grass has green color and these trees also has green color. Got this? To second stanza, see this. Red apple. See, this is apple. You know, you like this, na? This is red in color. What is the color of the apple? It is red colored. Okay? Red apple, red tomatoes. See, this is again vegetable. Your mummy brings from the market and she cooks this vegetable. Isn't it? These are called tomatoes. So, what is the color of the tomatoes? They are red in color. Okay? Red apple, red tomatoes, red chili, red rose. See, this is chili dancing, right? This is chili, mirchi. That is red chili and red rose. This is rose, you know that. Gulab, isn't it? So, here four things are there and they have red color. Apple is red in color. Tomatoes are red in color. Rose is red in color. And this chili has red color. Got this once? Identify this color. This is red color. Got this? What is the color of chili? Here it is red. Got this? Now we can identify two colors, that is green and red, isn't it? Now we will move to third color. Third color is white color. White snow, white milk. See, this is white snowman. Correct? He is made up of snow, so he is white in color. Okay, this is milk, right? Milk is very healthy, correct? When we have milk, we become healthy. It is a healthy food, isn't it? Okay, this is, what is the color of the milk? It is white color, safed. White cotton, white silk. This is cotton trees. Full of cotton buds. See these? They are called cotton buds. Okay? Cotton is white in color. Isn't it? And this is white silk. Silk means silk ka kapda. Okay? A cloth which is white in color. Okay? Now again here we can see four things which are white in color. A snowman is white in color. Milk is white in color. And this cotton, white in color. And this white silk, it is also white in color. Got this? This is our third color, that is white. Safed. Okay? Our next color is blue. See his eyes, blueberry pie. See, you know eyes, aankhe, right? See his eyes color, they are blue. Okay, see these blueberry, can you see? These are called blueberry. This is pie, a foodstuff. Blueberry pie, like a cake, okay, made by blueberry, that is a fruit. What is the color of the blueberry? That is blue in color. Okay, next two things are blue sea. See, this is samundar, blue sea. What is the color of the sea? Blue, neela. Okay, and blue sky. Again, you can see here, blue sky. Isn't it? Again, here four things we will go through. Blue eyes, blueberry pie, blue sea and blue sky. What is the color of the sky? Blue. Name the color here. All things are blue in color, that is neela. Okay, got this students? You have to identify this color. The name of this color is blue. Okay. Next one is yellow lemons, yellow flowers. This is yellow color. What is this? Yellow color. Pila. Got that? These are lemons and yellow flowers. Please observe the color. This color is called as yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W. Yellow. Okay. Next two things are yellow bananas. See this. Bananas. Kela. What is the color of bananas? Yellow. And what about the stars? Stars are yellow in color. Come on students, again we will go through. Lemons are yellow in color. These flowers are yellow colored. Bananas have yellow color. And stars are yellow in color. For the students, this color is called as yellow color. What is the name of this color? Yellow color. Okay. Children, now we will sing this song. Okay.
Green parrot, green peas, green grass, green trees. Red apple, red tomatoes, red chili, red rose. White snow, white milk, white cotton, white silk. Blue eyes, blueberry pie, blue sea, blue sky. Yellow lemons, yellow flowers, yellow bananas, yellow stars.
Now, look, listen and repeat. Students, again we will try to identify and name the color. Okay? See this. What is this color? Do you know the name of this color? Yes, you are right. That is blue color. Okay? Try to understand the color. Okay? You have to understand the name of the color and you have to learn to identify the color. Okay. Next one. See this. Yes, you are right. That is green color. Next one is. Yes, yellow. Correct. Next is. Very good students, this is red in color. Now this one is, yes, this is violet in color. See the spelling, okay. Next, this is, very good, this is orange in color. Next one. Yes, that is white like a milk. Correct? Next one is, this color is called indigo. This is dark blue, isn't it? This is called indigo. Again, we will name these colors. Okay? Please repeat behind me. This is B-L-U-E, blue. G R E E N, green. YELLOW, yellow. RED, red. See the color. VIOLET, violet. ORANGE, orange. WHITE, white. INDIGO, indigo. Okay, very good. You have to repeat these again and again. Okay. Fill the letter shapes in the given color. You can see here some letter shapes. You know the letters or alphabets, isn't it? We will read this. This is V, I, B, G, Y, O, R. Isn't it? There are 7 letters. Okay? And we will write here first what is the meaning of V, what is the meaning of I. Okay? Yeah, V means violet. You now know, correct? You know the name violet. You know the color also, isn't it? We will fill color later. First, we will write the names here. Okay. I for indigo. B for, yes, B for blue. Very good. G for green, nice. Y for yellow, correct. O for orange. R for red. Very good, children. Now we will fill these letters. This is V for violet, isn't it? So we will fill this V by violet color. See, this is violet color. I by indigo color. See, this is dark blue, isn't it? Indigo. This B by blue color. Okay. G by green color. Right? Y by using yellow color we will fill. O we will fill by orange color, because O for orange. R red, correct? So we will fill R by red color. Got the students? V I B G Y O R. How to spell this? Whip jar. Yes, whip jar. Okay, these are nothing but the colors of our pretty rainbow. Got the students? Now here we will make rainbow with these pretty colors. Okay, you know that V I B G Y O R makes our rainbow, isn't it? Okay, now we will draw rainbow. And we will color by the perfect color, that is whip jar colors. Okay, I will draw this. Okay, drawn. Now I will fill first by red color. See. Next, by orange. Next color is yellow, isn't it? Next is green, then blue, right? Indigo, and first color is violet. Got this, student? This is nothing but our rainbow. We will write here V I B G Y O R, Vibgyor. Got this, students? These colors are rainbow colors, which we can see in the rainy season. Got this, students? You also try to draw this rainbow like me and color this rainbow with these colors. I hope you have your pencil colors or chalk colors, isn't it? Use that and draw the rainbow and color it. Okay. Here, identify the colors and its object. See this picture. This is from your textbook. Okay, this picture is given. Here we can see so many objects. Correct? Trees we can see. These ducks are there. House is there. Tree, balloon, sun. These mountains we can see. Correct? Now how to write here? It is given. These colors we have to mention and words means we have to mention the object. Color and object. See, we will write like this. R. R. It is given in the textbook. Okay. R. This W. V. You know the colors now. That starts with R. W. V. P. Y. Isn't it? These five starting letters are given. We have to write like this. Red flowers. See this. We can see here flowers, isn't it? What is the color of these flowers? Red. So we have to write red flowers. We have to complete this sentence or this phrase. Red flowers. Now W. W means white, isn't it? What we can see white here? Yes, very good. These two ducks are there. So we will write white ducks. Two are there, isn't it? So we will write ducks. V for violet. Very good. What is there? Violet color? Yes, this balloon. Right? So we will write violet balloon. Then P for pink. Yes. Pink house. Your favorite color, isn't it? Pink house. Next, yellow. Y for yellow. You know that, right? Yellow. Yellow. What is there? Yes. You can see here. Sun. It is hiding behind the mountain. Right? So, yellow. Sun. Some more things are there. We will try to write. See, this is a tree. What is the color of the tree? Yes, very good. Green tree. Correct. Right? Green tree. And what is this? This is a mountain. Three mountain we can see here. So, three mountains. What is the color of these mountains? That is brown in color. What is the color of these mountains? Brown color. Got this, students? Very good. Students, this is an activity. This is for you people. Okay. Here you can see the parking zone. Correct? And so many vehicles, they are parked here. They are of different colors. You can see ambulance here, police van, here fire van. Correct? And ice cream. When so many vans we can see here. Now students, I will give them numbers. Okay, I will give them numbers and you have to write the color of these vans in your notebook. See, these are the numbers. Can you see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 vehicles are there and 10 numbers I have given. How to write? You have to write number 1, white. Number 2, yellow. Like this, you have to complete this activity. Got this? Next, one more activity for you. This is also for you. Okay, here you can see eggs of different colors. Here also I will give the numbers. See the numbers properly. Anyhow, I have given the numbers. This is 1, this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, you have to observe the number and you have to write the name of the color. For example, number 1, violet color. Number 2, green color. Okay, you have to observe the number properly and you have to write the color of this egg. Okay, perfect egg. Got this, students? Then it will become practice for you and you can easily identify and name the color. Thank you very much, students, for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get new updated videos.